Hey, Selenia.
Yeah?
I want to tell you something. I want to share with you something. You know how mommy meditates and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Well, sometimes when she sleeps or naps, she can have this same kind of like feeling as meditation, where you can see visions and remember your dreams or have vivid dreams.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to share with you a little picture because I feel like you would appreciate more this type of stories without yelling at me. Because every time I tell Aurora, she yells at me. Okay, so I want you to look at this. I'm going to show the audience first this very cute picture. Look at it. You see it?
Yeah.
Okay, so the other day I took a nap and I woke up and you know what I saw? I saw me. And then I look in front of me. And I see dragon drawing me. And I'm like, who's that in the picture and drawing? And Mr. Dragon is like, well, that's you. I'm drawing you. And I'm wearing a little yellow dress with a red hat. I was like, oh, my God, that is so cute. And I was a kid. And I looked very cartoony. It was fun. It was the best thing ever. So what do you think? No, nothing. Complete blank. Just. Dun, dun, dun!